Good morning, Elko Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. Today's the announcements this morning were given by Kaylee and Avaya. Today's lunch is now for birthdays. Today's birthdays are the announcements this morning are, the 100th day of school is today.
Good morning, Elko Intermediate School. This is Mrs. McCullough, your school counselor, and today is the first day of National School Counseling Week. The theme of this year's week is Better Together. To help support your success, I often collaborate with other school staff, such as the school psychologist, school social worker, and the school nurse. We are all here for you, working together to serve your needs as you navigate school and life. Just like I do, you often work in teams to achieve a common goal. Little Women author Louisa May Alcott says, "It takes two flints to make a fire." You've probably also heard the phrase, "Two heads are better than one." Look around. How are you working in teams today? Are you collaborating on school projects, helping a friend, or playing a sport? We are so much stronger together. And sometimes you encounter work that requires more than one person to complete. As your school counselor, I'm here to help you build your teamwork skills so you can be successful in groups, both big and small. If you're struggling with teamwork, come see me and let's talk about how you can develop these skills. I work on my teamwork skills every day. Have a great Monday.
Now for the weather. The weather today will be cloudy with a high of 46 and a low of 21. Thanks. From Nevaeh and Kaylee and all of us here at BTV, I'm reminding you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.